The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants, first, from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Adam Cole!
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different. The beast has arrived.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle. Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
Lesnar's matches since he debuted here at WWE.
We are on the road to WrestleMania. Corey, did you ever want to compete in a Royal Rumble match?
Of course I did, Cole.
It's a match where every superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting. Flying solo.
No offense.
Himself from the ropes.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's lining him up.
Lift off.
A forearm smash.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Getting him into the corner.
Get out of his way if I were in the ring.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Can't prepare your face for that.
He catches Woods with a counter.
Counter after counter.
Battling to stay alive now. And it's
Xavier Woods has been eliminated.
Opportunity you lose, but since you'll be joining many other eliminated competitors, you can argue that their victory loves company.
Sitting next to you, I know exactly how that feels.
There's a combo of strikes.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all
Lesnar quick to counter.
He's staring his opponent down. Getting into that zone.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
With the quick wherewithal.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that. Sharp punch. Great reversal.
Catches a punch.
We're about to get another one.
What a punch. Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it.
Mistake made by Swerve.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Ice Swerve has been eliminated.
Get ready.
Sami Zayn retaliates. Catches the leg.
Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, look at this. He's returning fire. Boom, nice. Owens falls short.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
Nice snap, man. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Knew what was coming there. Go behind.
Suplex City, population U.
Who's it going to be?
Driven down.
He's looking a little weary now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Here they come. Headlock applied.
turns it around.
Target painted on your back.
H-Man placed in the corner now.
Non-stop blows.
Cena stays off the attack.
Who's this gonna be?
Walter sidesteps that.
Caught the leg. Legs trapped.
What's next?
Who can change the complexion of this match?
SmackDown.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Ooh. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Nice hit and chop.
And Seth continues to take on more and more damage.
Yeah, Rollins has been broken down over the course of this match.
Right in the head. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh!
This could be it. Elimination time.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big E has been eliminated.
Crushing gutbuster.
Not done yet.
A step ahead of Strong.
This.
Boom. Nice.
Oh, my God. What a kick.
Here it comes.
Yeah. Oh, the neck.
He's struggling a bit here.
Oh, man. When you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars. They have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.